And just relax and rock right and left in your saddle a little bit. Your saddle horn will go left, right, your stirrup will come up, down. And one stirrup comes up, the other stirrup has to go down. They're connected. Stop the right front, jump forward around the right front. Stop, and then come forward around the right front. Stop with the left front, bring the left front back. Left, right, left, and then forward. Okay, so here's left, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, and go on. Okay, so as I'm going to turn around, I'm going to come left, forward around the right hind. You want my hand. Is the right front is coming back, my hand is coming up. So when it's back all the way, I make contact right there. And come down. Out. Out. See the timing? I don't have to have my rein tight all the way through the turn. I'm not making a half turn. I'm turning 180 degrees with about six different little turns. I would expect a little more results over here. What do you know? But see, all we've done is put more emphasis on listening to the three signals. Same thing, I want a local circle. And here I am open a, whatever, an 80 or 60 foot circle, and I come down to a 40 foot circle, a 30 foot circle, a 20 foot circle, a 10 foot circle, and here I am roping in a 5 foot circle. He's got to be reaching around here just like we're spinning, the hind end coming forward underneath him and bringing that front end like this. You get more of a sliding stop and then a roll back. See? You just shut the door. You think, all right, we're not running through the wall. He's not saying we're turning this way. I guess there's the door is open. They get right there, slam the door in your face. You know, and if you're loping around here a pretty good clip, he's got to get a sliding stop here, or if I get underneath him to slow down, it's not actually a stop. Just slow down to a certain speed and then roll out there and go. So, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, you see that hind end get underneath there? That's when you say, okay, now we're ready for the right turn. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. If we just draw a line from that track to this track to that track all the way around, we'd have four different circles. That's my target. If I lift here, lift, 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 lift. See, I'm saying shorten up, step out. Shorten up, step out.
Left, 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 over the jump, right, right, right.